What's up, guys? CurrentNinjasLord94 here. Today I'm back with another Splatoon 2 video. I really need to make a different content. Yeah, whatever. As you can tell, it's another Splatfest, Raph versus Donnie, the finals. The volume is low, because my mom's asleep right now. And I'm also using the Hero Brilla, just so you know. Gosh dang it, dude. He died anyway. He sucks at this game. I also just noticed I'm gonna have to break this into parts. Cause, yeah. My phone has some really bad storage still. Yeah, that's why my recording keeps on cutting off by itself. Cause bad storage. Oh yeah, we do have a roller. It's the carbon. Oh my gosh. I just swallowed and talked at the same time. Swallowed some slobber. Okay. Someone's marked. Yeah, I'm not fighting them. I'm not. Let's go up top. And ink all over this place. I think I might actually be able to fit this one match in this one video, even though I'm going to be making several, but besides the fact, because it's a tradition for Splatoon, whenever I make one part of a Splatoon 2 video, I need to make another part. Okay, the gates are down. Also, I finally discovered what that means on this map. Okay. So, what it means by the gates are down is basically that that's lowered. Yeah, that's lowered. So instead of, yeah. Basically, it takes more work to get up. Okay. I'm not going for that splat. I'm not. Unless he comes up behind me. Okay. Tip. Don't fight a close-up Brella. Why? Brellas are shotguns. Nice. I'm actually going to be able to fit one whole part